I think good governance doesn't mean you can overcome any crisis. All it means is you've got a system in place which under normal conditions can correct itself. But in critical times it may just tip over.